Morning YouTubers, it is myself and my friend Fiona will be here any second now. This is a quick update. We're going metal detecting, okay, but this is a quick update for you guys and girls that are regulars on YouTube. And you might have noticed something, okay? Most, if not all, videos you watch on YouTube at the present time have zero adverts, okay? This is basically because a journalist was watching some jihadist videos and noticed that there's like a Coca-Cola advert or something like that. So did a blog or something about it or a report on it. And that's sort of notified all these big companies that advertise on YouTube. And they all went, I'm out of here, see ya. So basically, just about everyone has pulled out. There's only a few companies at the minute that spend any money on AdSense within YouTube. Now what's happened is, from that, all the creators on YouTube, myself being one, are now earning nothing, okay? I was never earning hardly anything anyway. It was just, you know, I could save it up and buy a new camera or something like that and put it all back, basically back into tools for using on YouTube. And I was never in it for no money anyway. But it was just, you know, any revenue I gained from YouTube, like I say, it was just an extra little bonus. But yeah, so that's the current climate on YouTube. Some of you will go, yay, no adverts. But you've got to remember, at the end of the day, you know, this is helping somebody. You know, they've put the time and effort into creating these videos. And, you know, it's kind of like, why not earn a little bit from it? But now that everyone's earning nothing, so it's like, huh. But at the end of the day, I will still produce videos because that's why I did this in the first place. So, right, let's go metal detecting. Let's see what we can find. This may be a two-dayer or it may be a one-dayer, and then there'll be a following video. Depends how long it is. Let's rock and roll. First target of the day. Oh, no, I found a bit of lead. My owner, Fiona, Monona. What do you got there? Is it gold?
Lovely bit of lead, but it had a nice tone.
Oh, you've just wasted.
Yep.
17 seconds of my life.
Yep.
Thanks a bunch. Lead.
Ridiculous.
Lead. Lead.
Lead.
Lead. Lead. Lead.
Lead.
Square lead. No, I've got a bee on my foot. Look, can you see him? I've got a bumblebee, I mean a honeybee. No, come on mate, my feet will probably sting. Let me take this off here. Come on, little bugger. Go and find some nectar. Bless him. Landed on my foot. Right, somewhere in here there's a hammered silver coin. Because it would appear I'm the first with a hammered silver coin. Can you see it? It's there. It looks like I've got a farthing. Flipping fantastic. Here we are. Let's just show you in the sunlight. Look. Yeah, little beauty. You beauty. That should be my new signature, shouldn't it? You beauty! Let's just pop off the soil. Yeah, right, I'm just going to stick that in my mouth and swill it around a little bit and then spit it out and show you it clean. For younger viewers of my channel, I don't really do that. What I do is I lick my finger and gently rub it. Right, back in a second. There we go, look at that. Nice amount of detail on that. That noise in the background is Fiona sucking on her vape. That's what is the head. Where is he? There he is. Come on. Focus. 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 Just a minute. I'm going to go into the sun. It'll be windy. Sorry. You're not focusing, are you? Right, hang on. There, I apologise for the wind. There we go, look. Yeah, bit of wind noise on that, sorry. But hey, first bit of stuff, we've only been going about 15 minutes, so lovely stuff. Oh, lead. Different kind of lead this time. Look, it's got a pin in the middle of it. So would that have been like a roof stud or something like that? We don't know. Lead. Fiona's got a signal.
It's right near the surface. It's exciting. What is it?
Probably a bit of lead.
Oh, well, I'm not filming it then.
Well, let's see.
Let's see, shall we? Go on, kid. Put some welly into it. What's out?
Sounds good.
Put your probe in this bit of muck. Go on, duck.
What, to find me a bit of lead?
Yeah. Oh, I'm so excited.
Wouldn't it be nice if it was a coin?
We'll find out in a minute, man.
Oh.
You've dropped it, man. Oh, it's a square bit of lead.
Lead.
Oh my God, look at that. That's amazing.
I might have to take my jacket off.
Fiona's just getting a bit hot, aren't you, duck? I can only do it from here a lot. There we are. Because otherwise we'll show the location of the field. Hello.
Yeah, I've got a nail, copper nail. I wonder if that's medieval.
Oh, I've got a coin. I've got a penny.
Oh, pardon? What?
I've got a penny or something.
Hey!
My first coin.
Halfpenny, I think.
Halfpenny, I think, yeah.
Well done.
It's got nothing on it, I don't think. Oh, yes, it has. Is it one of them Georgie ones?
Georgie, Georgie, Puddingham tea.
I can't really.
Thingy, etc. We'll clean that. If there's any. Oh, you've dropped it. If there's any detail on that, we'll show you. Later. I'm guessing George 3.
Yeah, it's very worn.
Well, at least you've got something that's not lead.
Has that got a head on it? Yeah.
Yeah, I think it has. There's a fair bit of wind coming through.
Sorry.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do about it.
No.
Lead! Tutu rimfire lead. Oh, I'm filming then. Ho-hoy!
Oops, sorry.
Fiona's got a hammered silver coin. I don't know why I'm dancing. Well,
battered? And it wasn't a good signal.
Just a bit bent, isn't it? Oh, hey, well done, mate.
Thank you.
I'm pleased now that we've both got silver.
Yeah.
I'm just going to clean that up and I will show you it.
It wasn't a good signal, Paul.
Was it?
No.
All right, let's clean it up. There we go. Fiona's first hammered silver coin of the day. That's, it might be bent, okay, but that will straighten. But it's got some lovely detail on there.
Nice patina.
Yeah, oh, the wind's getting up. Let me just turn sideways. The wind is always where the sun is. There we are, beauty. We're guessing an Edwards 1, 2 or 3. So, yeah, that's fabulous. Well done, my mate.
Thank you.
L-E-A-D. Lead. Wiggly lead. Oh, look at this lot. Medieval keys. They're like buses. They don't come around for 4 years and all of a sudden two come at once. I don't know if you remember, was it last video or the video before that? I got my first medieval key. And there's a second one. How about that? What a lovely little thing that is. At least I think it's medieval anyway. But I'm quite pleased with that. Give me a cracking signal. Hey, get in, you little beauty. You beauty. I don't know if you can see that. Hopefully you can. It's a cut quarter. Whenever I film in the sun, the wind goes, oh yes, it's time to wind. Yeah, cut quarter up, baked into it. Lovely stuff. Where is he? Let's, so I'm going to gently pop it out. See the impression, look. Ah, lovely. Nice baked in impression. And, oh. That's interesting. I don't recognise that. Anyway, let's look at the impression again, because that's nice. That's smashing. Look at that for impression.
Beautiful. It's a different looking.
It is, isn't it? Right, I'm just going to, let's just pop him over. There. I'll just clean that off and see what it is. There we go. I don't recognise that at all. And neither does Fiona. If any of you guys got any idea what that is, please write a comment. Although, if obviously I've found out what it is, I will subtitle it. Well, it's obviously cooked water. They're obviously shooting in the woods, probably getting some little pigeons or something like that. I've just got this lot. I think it's a jetton. Yeah, that or a big hammered. Oh, nice impression, look. Yeah, oh, I've dropped it. Yeah, I think that's a jetton. If there's any detail, I'll show you, but there is a bit of detail. After it's cleaned up, I mean. So, yeah, nice one. Can you see it? Look at that. I'm pretty sure that's cooked water. Silver hattrick again. This is 3 weekends running. Or is it cut off? Let me just pop him out. Easier said than done. I can't get it with these gloves, but beautiful. Let me just see if I can get it out. There you go, there's the impression. Lovely stuff. And it's on my glove. Cook water. Let me just clean it. I'll show you close up. Beautiful. There we go. Look, 4 pellets. So is this a John or something early like that? Like Henry II? I really don't know. But oh, I'm chuffed to bits. 2 cooked quarters and a farthing. Well, in actual fact, it's 3 farthings, isn't it? Because a cooked quarter was a fourthling, which then they named farthing. So, hey, awesome. Oh, it looks like we got a penny. Where is he? I can't see him now. He's there. Oh, is it halfpenny? Give me a cracking signal. Oh, well, there's nothing to see. Nothing to see here, chaps, as you were. It's mystery item time. This is something Fiona's just found. Now, is this like the bottom of a, you know, the bit where the sword goes in to the very bottom? Is it one of them? Could it be? I don't know. Interesting. Right, so we're done. Okay, we were out walking the dogs lot. There's the doggies. Okay, this is a country park where we walk. Okay, we walk the dogs. Right, there's a terrapin in the water. I am not joking. There is a real live terrapin down here. Look at this lot. That is a real terrapin.
Unbelievable. Go down to the water's edge.
Yeah, see if we can get closer. It'll probably swim off, hang on. Hey, little fella. That's the dogs licking water. That is quite a small lot. He's only probably a little bit smaller than the size of my hand. Woo-hoo. Oh, there's a huge carp. It's two of them.
Two of them, a grey one and a... Wow!
Oh, the things you're seeing here. Yeah, two of them together. What's that funny noise for? You had a bath the other day, didn't you?
Look at him.
He's had a bath. He says, I want to get mucky.
Oh, for goodness sake. What? Can I put that in my car? Look at him now.
There's no argument going on out there. Okay, I say we're done. I'm hot and sweaty after walking the doggies. Look forward to your comments. Give us a thumbs up. And
Fiona, do you want to say anything?
I'm blinded by the light.
You mean it's sunny?
Yes, very sunny.
Kipper, do you want to say anything? Do you want to say anything? Oh, I've got it zoomed in a lot. All right, cheers all. Bart, you mucky boy.
Who, me?
Look at the state of that dog.